like Asus, HTC. They are some of the biggest names in Taiwan, but ultimately what they've done is they've taken something that was already there and just created a more affordable version of it. Whereas in Israel, some of the things that everybody uses every day, even without knowing, it's technology that was invented in Israel. So whenever you use your iPhone, you're using technology from Israel. We have medical advancements. We created the firewall. We created solar fields. We've created the flash drive, the USB. Did you know that the USB was an Israeli invention? Yep, that's ours. We're very proud of it, by the way. Every time someone pulls out a USB, we go, "Ah, did you know we made this?" So we make new things because we're non-conformative. We don't follow in line. And it's funny because if you look at patents from Taiwan, Taiwan has more patents per million citizens. So for each million citizens, there are 445 patents invented in Taiwan. Whereas in Israel, we have 389. However, when it comes to products, and you can look it up in Wikipedia, Israel invented 95 new products, whereas Taiwan has 8. One of them, by the way, is bubble tea. Yeah. So out of these 8 inventions, 2 are for food. One of those is bubble tea. No defense, agriculture, and energy inventions at all. 4 inventions for math, tech, and science. And 2 other games, non-tech games, just sort of board games. It's weird, but also not weird, because when I speak to people here in Taiwan, they're very afraid to try new things. I meet with a lot of CEOs and a lot of marketing directors, and I'm hearing a lot of the same thing, which is, this is how we've always done things, so this is how we're going to continue doing them. And when I speak to the younger generation, the ones that are trying to develop startups, the ones that are trying to build something new, they're very, very scared. They do not have the proper support. And they do not have the proper knowledge in how to develop a business that is not already done, that is not already out there.